I was out here this morning for the sunrise, the opposite direction. This is facing westerly right now. It's November 15th, 2012. Thomas Donald Spears' birthday. Haha, whether you like that or not, you got it announced. And I was just wanting to show you. Look at all the poison they've got up in the sky. Look at all this. Look at all the tards up there, the sprayers. See the sprayers doing a good old job going west, southwest right there. Doing a pattern. Look at the sky. Look at all this stuff in the sky. Look at that. Folks, those aren't clouds. You gotta be naive to think that those are clouds. I've seen what this looks like on screen, all that. It doesn't look that much like clouds. It resembles the clouds in the fact that it's white. There are clouds mixed down there, mixed in with it. That's clouds and it's got the chemicals. But all of this, I mean all of this, is nothing but chemicals. Chemtrails that are spread out, dissipating as they are supposed to do. I don't know if I can get to that one. It's spraying up there. I can't see in this one, so. But there's a sprayer up there, jackass motherfucker. Again, if the swearing bothers you and you're that weak, yeah, I'm glad I really don't know you, let's put it that way. Words are things that come and go. Feelings and emotions will shape and be with you forever. Look at this, back toward the eastern sky from this morning. You saw how that sky looked. Look at how it spread out, look at that. It looks like a big cloud right there. Now that's all chemicals, those are chemicals. That is all chemicals, folks. You can look at it, look at this. See that? Chemicals. Plain and simple, like I said, I've been doing this enough to watch it and see it. Clouds don't form like this and pull out like cotton candy being pulled out. These are all chemicals. All of that. Even in the distance, you'll see the shade of blue and the whitish looking. You think clouds in the sky. No, it's not even blue. Like I said, the sky's not blue any longer. That's another thing you gotta get through out of your head. Get your head out of your ass if you keep thinking it's a blue sky, because it's not any longer. The shade of it. Look at all the poison up there in the sky. So this gives the home of land and security a good bearing on me where I'm at with the topographic, I can't think about it now. Milestones, markers, whatever you want to call it. The geological markers, geographical markers. But look at that. Poison, 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 poison. There's a little X over there, and X right there. X right there. They're trying to poison you. Well, they're not trying to poison you. They are poisoning you. And you're a complete moron if you think otherwise. So, I'm going to try getting another picture. I took a picture this morning. I haven't put it on the internet. I've uploaded it to my computer, but I haven't put it on the internet so I can put it on the chemtrail site. So, I'm going to do another one with all this crap in the... it's not crap. It's shit in the sky. So, again, if the words bother you, please, make sure you don't ever meet me, okay? Because I don't want to waste my breath trying to explain anything to you, because evidently you need explaining. Words are going to upset you that much. These people are killing you and you're worried about someone saying shit. Okay, there you go.